told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Thank you. This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some Adam on him.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Fistful of light in there, is there? Thank you. Pipes freeze, pipes burst. Then ratchet leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents a problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch it through a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid, problem with reaction time. Scooch, I'm just getting an idea for plasmid.
They differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Genetic mod.
that says we must. To arms, to legs, to ears, to breasts.
not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. And not a child. Not anymore, Alex. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, boyo. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's own Frankenstein?
Here. There is another. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy. Yes, the reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers guard me.
there. Mr. Coswell? Alive. Go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smuggled some Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. Seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv.
Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
spiders, splicers, and don't come back down here till you've got my research.
To him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
What?
hate you, monster.
My dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this on tape. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam, this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow. Be home as soon as I can.
your debt for life.